Hi guys and welcome on GSM ABC YouTube channel. In this video I will show you how to enable RCS chat on messages on Samsung Galaxy S24 series. So here is my Galaxy S24 Ultra, and to enable or check the RCS chats, just go to your messages app. Mine is here, and here just tap on this icon. Tap on messages settings, and here we have RCS chats. Just go inside, and now it's connected for my number, and also from here you can enable or disable some features. Okay, and now I will exit, and also on this phone we have a second messages app, and this one is from Google, and the second one is from Samsung, and here is the icon. Just tap to go inside. You need to change the default messages app. So here I will select continue with Samsung messages, and I will select the other messages app and tap set as default. And now to enable RCS chats, just tap on these three dots. Here tap on settings. And here we have chat settings. Just tap to go inside. Register for chat settings. Just tap start. And now let's go back. And again to settings. And now you need to wait for a few seconds until the chat features will be registered. Registration was successfully. Okay, so now the chat settings are enabled for your phone. Let's go back again, and from here you can enable or disable chat features, and also you can set your favorite options. So it is very easy to do this thing. I hope this tutorial to be useful for you, and see you to the next. Have a nice day.